Now we will see how to set an enabled password on a Cisco router. Type no and hit enter. Go to privilege exec mode, type enable and hit enter. Go to global configuration mode. Setting an enable mode password. Router, config, hashtag enable password. Exit. Password set successfully. Type show running config for viewing configuration. Password set successfully. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.